What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Titlebaum's Travels. In this edition, we're going to do a little bit of myth busting. All right, we're going to bust some myths. You know, in this school, it's a common myth that you know, to get from, let's say, point A to point B in this building takes more than 5 minutes of passing time. But I don't know if I'm going to buy that, you know, because I've never been tardy to a class, so. All right, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go around the second and third floors, and I'm going to ask some teachers some of the most ridiculous tardy excuses that they've heard in their years at Staples.
Craziest excuse I ever heard: somebody coming from the locker room to the third floor math classroom said they had a bad ankle. Took them a little longer. Then they proceeded to tell me they had to have an early dismissal for their lacrosse game. Makes no sense. Let me tell you something. I did that walk in 26 seconds once, okay? Just walk faster. Don't stop and talk to your friends. See ya.
One word: zombies.
Yeah, so you know, I walk into class, get 10, 15 minutes late all the time, and I use the classic PE excuse, you know, I mean, dump some water on my head in the bathroom and say I was, you know, swimming. Funny part, I'm a senior and I don't even take gym, so.
You know, what we decided to do was, we decided to, you know, actually run this experiment out. You know, point A, we decided to make it the physical education locker room. Point B, we decided to make the math classroom. So we're gonna see just how long it takes. You know, just note that, you know, there's gonna be no traffic in the halls. You know, the circumstances aren't ideal, but we're gonna get the job done. According to my math teacher, Mr. Wetzel, the actual time that it took isn't the proper time. We gotta add on some more time. You know, what if you're sore? What if I squatted yesterday or something like that, you know? Then I'd be more tired and it would take much more time. And you know, that's just sort of the best way to come up with how long it will take to get to class during passing time.